Blue Table fans, today we're going to take a look at this little number. So apparently this is a very difficult to find kit, and let's just take a look. This is called a Marienburg class landship, and basically it's like this boat on wheels. It's got this big old like steam engine thing on the back. A lot of really great detail on the side panels here. This is the little front wheel that goes in the front part there. I'm not sure what it hooks onto. Now, incidentally, local cuteness resident expert.
Yes, and Willa. I got my push-on nails. I lost my middle finger one, but I got more at home.
Okay. All right. And so now, if you're interested in this, what you see is what you get. And I'm not sure how all of this goes together, quite frankly. In terms of completeness, as far as I can tell, I've got four crew here, but there's only three guns. And then there's the captain's pieces there. And then the rest of these doodads, I have no idea how this goes together. Here's the figurehead, a banner, a cannon, whatever that is, some levers, the wheel thing for steering the ship. Whatever this is, I have no idea. This piece, an anchor, a little like exhaust pipe looking thing. A couple of these chains, crow's nest and the mast. A few like utility pieces here, floorboards. I think this goes with the cannon probably. Put that up there. A ladder, oh, here's more like levers and stuff. Then whatever this is, yeah, I quite frankly have absolutely no idea. Okay, so anyway, that's the kit, and I'm going to leave this up for a little while. For those of you that haven't seen it before, hopefully this will be something really cool that you haven't seen before.